Hello there, everybody. You can call me Garabato, and in this channel, when I remember it exists, I do reactions. And my dog is already making noise, because of course. It's very hot. My dog is crazy. And I need some music in my life right now. So, let's do something. Let's hear to something from outer space. Apparently from the multiverse, I don't know, or babyface robot alien angel from Mars, Dimash Kudaibergen, and let's react to Across Endless Dimensions, which I'm pretty sure, watching the previous non-live Dimash videos, that is going to be some crazy shit, and I'm very much here for it, and obviously for the vocals, because it's Dimash, that's a given, but now also for the crazy visuals. We'll see how this goes. And are we ready? Because I'm not, but I'm going in anyway. So we're gonna react in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Piano. Dimash. I love that suit. I love all his suits. It looks like a painting. What the hell? Is this from a movie or something? This has a budget, a big budget. A phoenix, okay. But seriously, where is this from?
Back to
Okay, I do recognize Gerard Depardieu. Oh my god. The voice distracted me from the video in the end. Oh my god. Ah. Okay. What the hell did I just watch? I'm very intrigued. What is that from? What is that from? Because that was amazing, obviously, but the song was great. We're not gonna debate that. But where is this from? Antonella Maggio. Okay, they're giving the special effects credit there, so... Is this not from an actual movie? Because that was amazing. That had a budget. That was very, very good. A couple of the starships look a little bit generic, like from a StarCraft expansion or something, but other than that, it was so pretty! So good, and it told an awesome story that I want more of. But back to the vocals. This was obviously good. It's Dimash. I don't know what else to say. He's amazing. He's basically perfect. At the beginning, it's kind of funny how he chooses to sound a little bit off-key. Like if he's having trouble sustaining the emotion, but at the very beginning, like in a breathy sound, but we know that he can go even lower than that, so that's obviously on purpose, and it gives it so much passion. Ah, it's good. Oh, Dimash, this is good. It kind of reminds me the cadence to the I'm not sure if it was Josh Groban's song, like let me fall, na 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 na, and that song. Was it Josh Groban's? I don't know. This is going to bug me. I'm pretty sure someone in the comments is going to correct me, but yeah, this was a very nice song, obviously showcasing the vocals that this amazing singer keeps providing for us. I do not know what else to say. It was lovely. I think I'm gonna have to look up the lyrics. It sounds like, well, the lyrics are there in the, okay, yeah, it's a love song, but yeah. Okay, that is good. That is very good. What did you people, and yes, I mean you people, think? Guys, gals, non-binary pals, what is your opinion? I'm pretty sure that you liked it. If not, okay, I guess. But if you like this video, not just the music, because for that, go to the channel, go to Dimash, and yeah, leave a like. Comment if you can, subscribe, because sometimes I do have other videos. If you don't find me too annoying, but without further ado, I will wish you happiness and love and all those things. I do have a Twitter account and an Instagram account. I don't do most things of the channel there, but I have like 70 followers, so it's nothing. Anyhow, I love you all. Yes, even you that were kind of an ass last time, but I still love you, okay? I will see you around. Hugs, my dears, my darlings, my Dimash fanboys and fangirls, fangirls. I will see you around in the next one. Bye bye. Love you.